Hey folks, it's Rob, and this is Civilization 5, and welcome back to our Celts series. And as you can see, we're persecuting at war against the Chinese at the moment. We've just captured Guangzhou. My main goal, secondary goal, wipe Tianjin from the face of the earth. Now, that's going to take a little more doing, but we're going to get there. I want to just view the city, thank you. It's a cathedral, there's a Keeley Hall. Apparently we captured a great work of art. Daha, beating of the waves. Industrial era. See, we haven't completely cleared out the area yet, but we're getting there. And in the process, we have captured Mount Sinai, so that'll be good for us. War up here in Nanjing's not going as well. I have torn up their yard a bit, but it's... Oh, and the Mayans have joined us in freedom ideology, which is nice.
You know it, buddy.
Yes, nice to be friends, isn't it, Mr. Big Eyes? Scary, scary face. Oh yes, please attack my full unit defensively across the river. And your ineffective amphibious thing is very nice too. Covered. I want you on standby in case they pop their heads out. Wilbur, you're still standing by for one. Oh, actually, I think we are up to the next thing. Change production. Nope, can't be built here. Oh. I guess I need an actual mountain. Got me an actual mountain, you do. Yeah, you can build it. Okay. Wilbur. Need you to go to Dublin. Okay. Hannibal. Excellent. I love it when your plans come together. Now, what shall we do with you? I think there'll be some interesting applications for you up this way. Okay, production here in Osaka. You just built your castle for defensive purposes, which is nice. Just throw up a shrine at the moment. Let's see, get a promotion. Looks like rough terrain ahead, so we'll take that. And captured a manufactory. Excellent. Let's move you. Move you. loose into the road network. Yeah, I can't reach anything from there, that's okay. We're falling back. Swinging the Berbers around it this way is a good idea. Okay. That's the two range one. Alright, upgrade that one. Alright, that captured worker can go to work for making repairs. What was here? Trading post. Gonna need a road. Yeah, we're running a road over around that way. Okay, we'll go to the incense field. We'll fix that first. You continue to heal up. You are what kind of missionary? Buddhism. Fuck you. Right, so somebody else wants world religion, Hinduism. Salutations to you, wise leader. Yes, we're both nice and happy in the freedom. You look so overjoyed. Pat Kyle's completed Big Ben. It's a little bit of a shame, but I'm okay with it. I wasn't in that track. Okay, artillery set up, fire. Thank you. Horse archers. Well, camel archers. Gatling takes on a station. You fix that. You're building me a road into Ragusa. You're building a farm here. You're falling back across the river. You're on standby. These cavalry have arrived just about in time. Settler has nothing to do yet. Most of my caravans do operate out of this, out of Edinburgh. It would mean 4 more gold per trade route. Okay. Nope. Archaeology dig's done. We will build a landmark improvement for our ancient era beads. To make peace. You will give me Shanghai. I don't actually want Shanghai. Give me... Yeah, I don't know which one's the other one. Is it Xi'an? I think it's Xi'an. Okay. That one gets raised. That one gets puppeted. Oh, it's Chengdu. Okay, well, where's this other thing I picked up? Right, settler, get your butt back out there. Oh, look, it's over here in Alaska. Well, at least it has nearby copper resources, that'll be good. I told you to build the East India Company already. I do want the hydro plant, but I think we will build the university first. Kingzu and the capital is connected. The war is over. They were willing to give me Shanghai. Which probably would have been nice, but... Osaka, build the stable. It needs orders. I think you can just kind of stand by there, watching to see. I'm not even sure what to do with all his units right now. Yeah, we'll keep the artillery in back. That'll be fine. Move the general back, though. Previous route was Palinique. We'll do that again then. That's fine for now. Just watch them, make sure they behave. Wilbur. Now, I know they're building a stock exchange, but what we're going to do is change that. Okay. You go on standby. You can be on standby as well. This caravan was going to Ragusa. To call. Now, let's see. Friends with Yerevan, no longer friends with Ife, trespassing in Kabul. Boo. Okay, that's had aluminum on operational. Minus 12 happy at the moment, so need to keep an eye on things. Let's get back in from Hanoi. Steady force for the future. Aspen Valletta. Ragusa is an awe. Excellent. I'm gonna need a road over to there. I think we're gonna send it up this way and over. Yeah. As our archaeologist, and we'll just send him over here. And you have your road here as well. Was afraid. Excellent. Now let's see. Where do I want to plot my roads? I know I wanted a road. I want a road to Guangzhou as well. And then there's all those railroads to build. Which really I should get on. Right, let's get the spine in play. No need to engage it.
Le custile giunzilo yan ludo yo coltite un partal
colorful individual like yourself dies, I understand. Click, click, Dirk.
Sicuini in pleno dimizilia.
Yeah, let's be pals. Brussels wants a trade route. Have to be one of my cargo ships, but it's possible. Rebels. Sokka's converted. I can adopt a policy. Alright, one happiness for every water mill, hospital, and medical lab. For every mint, banking, stock exchange. Every national wonder. I do want great people born faster. But mints, banks, and stock exchanges, well, it's not going to be a mint at every city. Banks and stock exchanges eventually. Alright, let's try urbanization. That did bring it down some. Tell you what, build me a museum. Okay, how do we think this is gonna go? So Maya's going to be opposing this one and supporting this one. Right, here goes. No sure way this is going to work out anyway. Okay. Brussels wanted a trade route. Yeah, you're fine there. Good, good, good. We like being friends. Established for Brussels, progress searches for science, no longer ally of Valletta. Civilian was captured by barbarians. Freedom passes. Hindum did not pass. That is a win-win-win. Okay. City. Go to Glasgow. You guys can guard that unit. We don't trust the Chinese. Please start with a watermill. That's the traitors destroyed. Okay. I don't think this was actually finished. Unimproved adjacent, that provides us with the faith. Let's see. I'm gonna need my road. I'll just sit there and guard that. So with freedom enacted, that should be interesting. Yeah, Yeah, they are in civil resistance now, and they have dissidents. I'm minus 5, but it's okay. And the Mayans are content. Alright. They're 4, they're 30, but yeah, it's not helping. Right. Okay, I think that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you very much for watching, folks. I hope you have a great day. Goodbye.